You're a contract who rose up in the depths of Lake Titicaca. Because of the tight security in the area, we decided to be as low-key as possible and try not to give the impression that we were shooting video. So we opted not to use the lapel mic, and our cameraman pretended to be taking pictures instead of filming. I was surprised to find that the ruins of Punapunku are now completely roped off, which we were told was a measure of control that had been only recently implemented. In fact, you're not even allowed to touch the stones anymore, which is of course unacceptable if your purpose is to conduct a thorough investigation. We certainly didn't come all that way just to stand there and stare at the stones. Our logistics guy, Benny, at one point went over and distracted the guards so that me and the cameraman could jump the lines and perform a proper analysis. Now, I had reviewed a lot of photos and footage of Punapunku before visiting the site myself, but I have to say that images do not do it justice. You have to get up close to these magnificent rocks, art, and actually put your